Richard Pan attacks Andy Puno for being pro-marriage and pro-life. But Pan's extremist views include taxpayer funding of abortions and laws resulting in gay marriage being taught to second graders. Puno pledges no tax increases. Pan refuses. Puno fights to create jobs. Pan's endorsers back more regulations and higher taxes that kill jobs. The choice is clear. Andy Puno for Assembly.